A man in a Cookie Monster costume was terrorizing residents of a California town.
All right, let's get to this story. This is from NBC8 in California. This happened in Santa Cruz, California, on a wharf. So, you know, a place where people can walk out, take pictures, and maybe there's a Ferris wheel or, you know, it's like a boardwalk.
Right,
and,
right.
You might find a costumed character on there to take pictures with. You know, it's got sort of that
might
fun, weird Times Square vibe.
An angry Cookie Monster?
Yeah, let's get to the real report, though, about a Cookie Monster terrorizing Santa Cruz, California wharf.
It's the Creepy Monster, not the Cookie Monster.
All right, so that's, hold on, that's how the news report starts, with an eyewitness just going, it's the Creepy Monster, not the Cookie Monster?
It's the Creepy Monster, not the Cookie Monster.
All right, here we go.
Creeped out and uncomfortable is what visitors on the Santa Cruz wharf are feeling after encountering this man dressed in a Cookie Monster costume.
Yeah, it's the Creepy Monster. They're not the Cookie Monster.
The man is believed to badger people and aggressively yell.
An aggressively yelling Cookie Monster. What is this person doing?
I saw him on the day that the Sesame Street creator died.
What?
And I told you he was sad about that.
All right, so this guy is saying he saw the Creepy Monster, the Cookie Monster, on the day that somebody passed from Sesame Street.
Right,
and he's been
right.
Showing up to the wharf ever since.
But then he kept showing up.
Yeah.
And I guess people are complaining out here about him.
The Santa Cruz Police Department is warning visitors to keep an eye out for the man.
You always got to keep an eye out for a creepy monster.
Has
somebody in a Cookie Monster costume.
Tried to feed him cookies?
Like, maybe that's all he wants.
Do we know why Cookie Monster's angry? Have we tried cookies?
Okay, you're right.
It only makes sense.
If real Cookie Monster is in a bad mood, you would think that cookies would make rah, 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 and he's fine after that.
But if he really is Creepy Monster, I don't know what Creepy Monster wants.
Yeah, you don't. I don't.
Something more adult, probably.
Telling them to not engage.
Okay, do not engage with Creepy Monster, Cookie Monster. Again, this is a news report about somebody in a Cookie Monster costume yelling at people on a Santa Cruz wharf.
Police tell us the man has faced criminal charges in other parts of the country.
I don't know. I don't want to know what he did. That's why he's Creepy
Behind
Monster.
Behind the costume.
Yeah, there is somebody inside that costume who has done something in their past to where they don't want to be themselves anymore. They just want to be Cookie Monster.
Creepy
because
monster.
Everybody loves Cookie Monster, right? Even though they might not love who's in the costume because of their past crimes. I don't know.
Although police could not provide any additional details.
Yeah, cops don't even want to tell people of Santa Cruz what Creepy Monster did.
Yeah, he's a weirdo for sure. He puts a W in weirdo.
Okay, wow, he puts a W in weirdo. What is this story? How does this story make the news there? Guy in a Cookie Monster costume terrorizing people on a wharf. He puts the W in weirdo.
I actually got him to take a picture of my dog. Yeah, he kind of creeped my dog out, too.
Oh, man, you know, if you creep the dog out, it's over.
He creeped my dog
out, too. You're not Cookie Monster. You're Creepy Monster. I mean, wouldn't most dogs be creeped out by any sort of mascot costume, though?
This news did a great job people to talk to.
They did.
The police say they've received several calls, but at this point, the man has not committed any crimes in the city.
Just give him time. Just give him time, you
creeped
know?
Creeped my dog out.
He put the W in weird. He creeped his dog out. Just give this Cookie Monster time. He might not have done anything yet.
Mm-hmm, creepy monster.
He puts the W in weird. Just give him some time. He might be arrested for something. Again, that story from NBC8 in California. All right.